President Donald Trump's effort to avoid his tax returns from being sent to the New York grand jury was dismissed on Monday, October 7, 2019, by U.S. District Judge Victor Marrero. President Trump has been seeking to block a subpoena for the past 8 years. The district's attorney office is looking into the presidential campaign in 2016 and whether the president gave hush money to two women who have since come out saying they had an affair with the president. He has denied this, and investigators are looking into whether he has violated New York state laws. The president's taxes are currently still protected, and his lawyers quickly sent an appeal to the Second Circuit Court of Appeals. Trump claims he cannot reveal his tax returns because he is under an audit. He has been temporarily deprived from showing his taxes as part of a criminal investigation toward his business dealings. Tax experts say these records can reveal a lot about President Trump's financial history.